bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl's good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive to clear my mind, and it up at a shell on I-65. And I won $100 on a scratch off ticket, bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, oh, but she was wrong. And I was caller number 5 on the radio station, 1 4 8 3 night beach vacation, deep sea Sangarita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex future mother-in-law. She heard about my newfound look on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in with what I thought was gonna be. The death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. My age.